Hey, Bayonetta, what are the chances that Bayonetta 3 actually gets a release date this year at E3?
The same chances of you getting into Smash Brothers at the same E3?
It seems my good luck with women continues.